Alright, it's Mashiach Ben Joseph here again, coming to you with the clouds of heaven. I just came outside for a smoke and a tea, and I thought I'd ask God a question and see if He creates signs to answer me. So here we go. Dear God, if I am your servant, as spoken of in the servant songs of the book of Isaiah, then create a face or some sort of sign in the clouds. All right, so here we go. Let's see. We're looking for a face or some sort of sign in the clouds. All right. Well, it's hard to see, but it looks like there might be a smiling face right there. Really hard to see, though. Like a face on an angle. All right, let's keep looking. Well, let's see here. Well, there's sort of like an eye there, a big nose, and then a mouth down there with like a mustache or something there. So there's sort of like a face right there. So there you go. I am God's servant, Yahweh's servant, as spoken of in the servant songs of the book of Isaiah. So, there you go. Let's see what else is going on here. All right, let's keep looking. Maybe we'll see something better. Well, there's sort of like a heart right there. Perhaps that means that I am the one He delights in. So there you go. That could be it. All right, let's see. So there you go. That was pretty good. Good enough for me. Oh, Papa Yahweh. And let's see here. Well, there's sort of like a 3 and then a 1 and then a 4, like a triangle 3-1-4. So that could be like Exodus 3:1-4, where He says that I am that I am, and tell them that I am has sent you. So there you go. And there's sort of like another big face right there, like an eye there, a nose, and then a mouth. So there you go. There you go. Isn't that fantastic?